I know there are many gods to choose from. They all are shiny. They all say, take me. They all compete for your allegiance. Go ahead and check them out. See what they have to offer. Is there any that comes close to King Jesus? He offers you rescue, redemption, and reconciliation. You got a better offer anywhere than that? Who can do that for you? When does this happen? Does it just happen automatically? No, you need to surrender your life to King Jesus. You need to repent of who you are and what you've done. You need to say, I'm sorry. You need to turn it around. You can't do it by yourself, though. You need help. You need the Holy Spirit. And you get that when you're baptized into Christ for the forgiveness of your sins and the gift of the Holy Spirit. If you have not done that, why not?